Okay, folks, here we are again, Sunday afternoon, round about 1600 hours, 21st of August, 2011. I don't know how this is going to come out on Snagit, but I'm looking at Quake 3D at the moment, because my Excel sheet pulled in another couple of earthquakes above 5.5. Here you see them coming around. There's one down there in the south, 5.6, 6.2, 7.1, 5.6, 7.0, 5.9, 5.6, 5.8 most recent, and a 6.3 up in Japan. If we were to look at that on the full globe, then the numbers are quite high. Anyway, here is the Excel sheet. As we can see, here is the 45-hour mark. Here at 23 hours, 7.1. At 22, almost 23 hours, 5.6. Again in rapid succession, a few seconds later, 5.9. At 21 hours from current time, 7. 15 hours from now, in the past, 5.6. 3 hours ago, 28 minutes, 5.6. 3 hours, 2 minutes ago, 5.8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 in less than 24 hours. If anyone starts to see any birds flocking away, any penguins leaving Antarctica, any polar bears in the Arctic, or any swarms of bees, birds, etc. look like they're flying off, it means that they're sensing what is imminent, and we might have a couple of days. Keep your eyes open for that. But it is looking like we're hitting the point at the moment. I will go over to the USGS here and have a look at this while we're here. As you can see, I can link across from every one of these hyperlinks on the date and time. And this should bring me into New Britain region, Papua New Guinea, when the Internet Explorer comes up. So here we go, it's coming in now, and magnitude 5.8, New Britain region, Papua New Guinea. Sunday, August the 21st at 13:04. And just to see, whilst we are there, if there is any reference to this. In our quake tracker. ROC Red Cross Society, that's all they're saying there. Magnitude 3.4. Alaska Peninsula 4.8. 4.3. 4.6. Looks like it's being held back here. 4.3 Fiji. Let's see if there's something else along here. If there's anything else being reported, we'll look at the helicorders in a moment. Looks like my page got stuck there. Yep, cursor got jammed. things are running a bit slow here today. That's better. Quite a few links here, folks, that I'll have to wade through. Let's see what we've got here. That's an old unit. Earthquake list for the 21st. Looks like the page isn't refreshing very fast. The internet seems to be very slow today. Here we go. 5.8. New Britain region, or at least they're showing that. Well, we're just going to go with that for the moment anyway. I think I might pull in the European seismic charts and see if we've got something up there. Might come in a little bit quicker. See what it's got here on the listing now. This is going to be giving everything that's more comprehensive in the listing that it gives, because it goes way down below 3. But as we can see here, let's just check out there. I didn't want to go so fast. Yes, we have a 6.1. It's stating here in the New Britain region. That's at 1304. 1304 again, down to a 5.6. That's a mix of different recorders, but come up as a 6.1 there. That's interesting as far as USGS is concerned. Another 6.4. These look like aftershocks, so of the same area. They're all ranged here in New Britain region. So we have a 5.6, a 6, a 5.6, 5.6, 5.8, 5.8, 6.4, 5.5, 6.1. Sounds like I'm reading out an ice skating mark. But coming on down here, Sandwich Islands, 5.8, 5.5, 5.5, 6.2, 5.6, 5.7, 5.9. And a 5 down in the east of Australia. Let's see if there's anything else going down here. On the Philippine Islands, 5.4. So, a more comprehensive list there, and perhaps I'll bring in my other Excel sheet, which I do cover this site on as well. I just haven't put the macro in to do all of the automatic sorting and filtering, but it is there. Okay, that's all for now. Steve Mack, over and out. Take care.